Hello guys, my name's Cody, also about Sam Vincent. Today I have another Pokemon Go video for you guys today. This is from a couple days ago, like the past couple days I've been playing Pokemon. Today I haven't played any Pokemon at all, but we have quite a bit of Pokemon to go through today, so. As you can see, I actually hatched a Wonder Pikachu, but his moves really suck. I also caught a Diglett, which was last weekend, so I haven't recorded a video in quite a while. I'm pretty sure I haven't recorded in a while, but... I'm just gonna jump straight into it. Let's see how good he is. We're gonna go threes like we usually do. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry I got interrupted. So let's get rid of this one. This Goldeen is junk too. I've noticed a lot more Pokemon spawning, which is very good. Like a lot more places than I did. What'd that say? Oh, he's junk. I hatched the Machop. That was kind of interesting. Might just keep him for a little bit. I don't know. All those Pidgeys. Let's evolve him, get some XP, and then get rid of him straight away. Oh, and the Pokestops, what really sucks now is if you drive by a Pokestop, you can't get the items. Like, it says try again later because you're going too fast. Like, I think it's under 12 miles an hour. It might be even less than that, but it's something like that. But that's what really sucks in the update. But you get a lot more items from Pokestop now, which is kind of cool, but... I'm looking for those wonders. I'm always gonna keep wonders. Just for the name, for fun of it. Which gives a little bit of XP to help us level up soon. Thank you. Most of the pigeons really suck. Once in a blue moon, you get a good one. Not very much. A lot of these are junk. I think these were wonders. Yep. I finally have a wonder Pikachu, but like I said, his moves suck. I'll keep him for trading, I guess. This Poliwag is junk. What is junk? This one is junk. Was this one a wonder? Yeah. Cool, cool. So soon we get enough candies for him, we will evolve. They change the text on here. They always change it, like every update. They always change the text. It always looks weird for a while. Got quite a few Spearows. Trying to see if there's a good Spearow in here. Doesn't look like there's a very good one in here. Oh my god, I keep forgetting that. I always click the wrong button. I think this one is a wonder. Yep. So let's evolve him, see how big he is. Probably not that big, but... ...404? Yeah, he's leaving. Thank you. evolve a Staryu. I need to evolve into a new Beedrill sometime, but I'll wait until I get another Wonder. I'm just gonna save these otter's candies, I think. Is that Magnemite, I wonder? Yep, cool, cool. Oh yeah, and there's Magikarp. I need a lot more Magikarp candy. Might just get rid of these couple Bulbasaurs. Not that good, I guess. Go see how much we get. Let it show. 4,000. That's pretty good. There's a Psyduck somewhere. Interesting. Anyway, I think it's been this video. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm probably doing a lot more of these videos. I don't know about like now, but like hopefully a lot more of these videos whenever it gets warm outside, which will be like in a few months. But when I'm not running around, I'll try to play as much as I can. So anyway, this will be the end of this video. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Goodbye.